Hello friends, I am Ravinder. Welcome to Ravinder English. Today I am going to teach about the important English literature bits, part 23. So now from 221 to 230. In the previous class I explained up to 220 bits. Now this is 221. You see, H.W. Longfellow and J.R. Lowell are called. This is also a very important question. So Longfellow and Lowell, J.R. Lowell are called the Brahmin poets. These are Brahmin poets. They are called the Brahmin poets. And you see, Milton's Paradise Lost was reissued in 1674. And just reissued and rewritten. Then it was redivided into how many books? The 12 books. The Paradise Lost was divided into total 12 books. Next, the total number of the Pilgrims in the Canterbury Tales is. So the total number of the Pilgrim in the Canterbury Tales, total 30 members. So 30 members they went to the pilgrimage, they attended in that pilgrimage in the Canterbury Tales by Geoffrey Chaucer. Total 30 members, and some books they give 31, some books they give 29, but actually this is the right answer here. The total number of the pilgrim in the Canterbury Tales 30, total 30. And the Knight of the Burning Pestle was written by John Fletcher wrote The Knight of the Burning Pestle. This is a famous book. And next, the main source of Shakespeare, Othello, in which book it has taken, that means here, an Italian tale in Ecatomiti, so that was Italian tale. So this Othello was taken from that an Italian tale in Ecatomiti. So this is an Italian tale. This Othello had taken from that. And next, Tarsus is an elegy written on the death of Euclid. On the death of Euclid, Tarsus is an elegy. So written on the death of Euclid. Next, the Captain is a work. Das Captain. What's the name? Das Captain, the book which was written by Karl Marx. Karl Marx wrote that Das Captain. And who coined the term problem play? F.A. Bose, he coined the term problem play. Then Dryden's All for Love. This book is based on Shakespeare play Antony and Cleopatra. So this All for Love is based on Shakespeare's play Antony and Cleopatra. This is one of the famous book of Shakespeare. And next, who said the lies one whose name was writ in water? Many times, you know, I also gave in that the last model paper. And also, in every company exams, they ask like this question, very important by John Keats. Here lies one whose name was writ in water. This famous, famous quotation. So, who said this? Who said these lies? John Keats. John Keats said about himself. Here lies one whose name was writ in water. John Keats. So, these are important questions. So, you are reading at home. So many books, even though if you read this and you will remember these questions, they are very important and you can attempt well in your exams. So that's why you watch my videos on complete 5 to 10 minutes. So in relaxed time you watch these videos, and also those who did not subscribe, you click that subscribe button, red button. So if you click that subscribe button, you will find the bell button. again, if you click that bell button, you will have regular notifications. So without bell button, without clicking the bell button, you can't see my videos. So then only if you click the bell button only, you can see my videos. So regular notification will come like messages. Okay, thank you very much.